Thanks for sticking with us here at 5. The woman who started a Green Bay group that gave away nearly a 500,000 face masks says the group is now shutting down after meeting their goal. NBC 26's Eric Crest has the story of the Wisconsin face mask warriors.
It was back in mid-March when a grassroots effort sprouted in Green Bay, and it began with a Facebook post.
I made it pretty loudly known that there was an issue, and I requested help from our community.
Liz Benecki, the founder of Wisconsin's Face Mask Warriors, thought small at first.
I had hoped to collect about 100 masks for some of my friends.
Her concern was for her fellow nurses who couldn't protect themselves on the front lines during the pandemic.
I had no idea what I was getting myself into with my first post on March 15th.
And just 2 days after her initial post, 100,000 additional requests for masks came rolling in.
And that's when I realized it was go time.
Over the last 90 days, Liz managed to recruit over 1,500 volunteers in Northeast Wisconsin.
We did something that should not have been possible.
To buy the fabric, stitch the masks, and drop them off to people who desperately needed them.
Our part of cheering them on is putting fabric on their face.
Fellow warrior Nicole Knoll was one of those volunteers. And while she admittedly lacks some of the skills required for the job,
I said, I don't have any sewing talent. I can't do a stitch.
She did find purpose in trying to organize the massive operation. And that purpose, during a time when few felt like they had control of anything, meant a great deal to countless people.
Many people were lost. Many people didn't know what to do.
I know of people in this group that lost family to this virus, and their only way to fight, because they couldn't be by their side, they couldn't be grieving, was to pour into this. That's how they stood back up and fought.
But after 3 exhausting months of providing masks, sometimes up to 15,000 in a single day, the demand has tapered off and their purpose has been fulfilled.
I celebrate every single last one of them and everything that they did, because none of this would be anything without them.
In Green Bay, where nearly 500,000 masks were given away,
this project restored my faith in humanity.
I'm Eric Crest with NBC 26.